The history of these days will be written in blood. The enemy may shatter our bodies, but they cannot break our spirit.